page reporting, also known as the governor of the United States Congress 2014, I am declaring a 100-year war against all those against diversity in the 21st century. These individuals, especially Representative Atberry and a lot of other individuals, including Cordova High School hateful educators, have crossed the blood of many people who want to promote diversity in the 21st century. These individuals are traitors to not only the United States of America, but they are traitors to diversity and to the advancement of our civilization. As a young Republican blogger, I have been discriminated against for helping the White House under the current Obama administration. President Barack Obama has supported me 100% as a member of the White House Press Association, and these individuals are crooked, they're corrupt, and I am declaring a 100-year war to get rid of these mindsets, these backward slave mindsets, which have cursed our generation for not only this, it has not only spilled over to this generation, but it may even spill over to the 22nd century. These people are hexed. They're a biblical curse, so therefore, I'm declaring a 100-year war to get rid of these types of mindsets forever, so that can be something that we close in our books as nothing more than a hex to our society. Nicholas Fenice reporting has declared a 100-year war against Rep. Atberry, Cordova High School hateful educators with the unopened letters of President Barack Obama. Nicholas Fenice reporting. Happy Sunday, CNN icon of Memphis, and may God save the Queen.